Lily Hsu married the love of her life earlier this month. The couple was showered with gifts, including cash.
Very perfect. I never thought we'll have a problem in the bank.
But she did.
This is a crime. I got robbed by bank.
When Lily banked $50,000 at NAB's Castle Hill branch, staff printed her the receipt to prove it. But that same day, her deposit showed up in her online account, $400 short.
I can't trust this bank at all. You are a bank.
The 35-year-old nurse called the bank and she was told its cash counting machine had a problem. Staff claimed the online amount was correct, and this slip was no longer valid.
You didn't show me the evidence. You didn't try to fix the problem.
Now, it happens more regularly than you might want to imagine, so these things aren't uncommon.
It was only after 7 News contacted the big bank to ask questions about Lily's missing money when it admitted staff were at fault. NAB claims it was human error, but refused to elaborate further.
We're really sorry. We've popped the funds back into the customer's account.
But when asked about claims the cash counting machine was faulty, the bank's media advisor abruptly ended our interview.
Hey, Natasha, you and I have talked about this on the phone and Kerry's given you the statement. We've given you all the information we can, OK?
Once you've got the receipt from the bank teller, that's the job's done.
In this case, it wasn't. Natasha Squarey, 7 News.